Do you want to make this?
Let's follow me.
Now we apply CSS.